All right, so you did the hockey puck practice. Hopefully this one went a lot better than the car skidding problem, because it's essentially the same problem, just we're solving for a different variable this time around. So the same idea applies. We have our free body diagram. We have that velocity. Those are different. We have to keep our forces problem separate from our 1D motion problem. So when we set this up, you're going to have to find the acceleration in the 1D motion problem and then plug it into our forces problem in order to find that mu sub k value, which comes out to be 0.156.